jump.
Hundreds of people took part in the National Physical Day. They started with a 7 kilometer trek around Kampala. The Minister of Energy and Mineral Development, Ruth Nankabira, was the chief walker, representing His Excellency, the President of Uganda. Also present was the Minister of Health, Dr. Jane Ruth Acheng, State Minister for Primary Health Care, Margaret Muhanga, Dr. Daniel Chabayinze, among others. The activities aimed at creating public awareness about the importance of physical activity in the prevention of non-communicable diseases.
Just now, just like this.
The World Health Education defines physical activity as any bodily movement produced by the skeletal muscles that require energy expenditure. Ruth Nankabira, in her remarks, urged Ugandans to take part in physical exercise in a bid to curb the non-communicable diseases.
We found it much more convenient to bring it forward to the month of June as we end the financial year, and we are extremely grateful that today, whereas he's not able to come in person to officiate on this day, he sent Honorable Ruth Nankabira, who took the 8 kilometer walk in commemoration of the National Day of Physical Activity, in addition to the exercises pre-walking.
Every Tuesday afternoon from 5, we are at it, doing it happily, dancing, sweating, and eating banana and taking water. Every Thursday, the same thing happens. So I want to encourage all the ministries to apportion certain days where you mingle with your staff, you the minister who is up there. You should come down and mingle and encourage.
Well, the school ambassador of the National Physical Activity believes it's been a good experience with a number of people who responded to the call, and very convinced that with time it will catch up with the rest of the regions.
It has been a very nice experience because now physical education has been put in power and we have signed in it. As me, Gola Moses and Gola Talent Foundation, we are going to move on training instructors, because one of the challenges we have here in Uganda, we have less instructors, and some of them, there are many who don't know even the skills. We are now going to look for them and we gather them and we try to brush them out and we learn from each other. I believe that every master with his own technique, if we gather with these instructors and we have one thing of taking, of making awareness of fitness in this country, we shall be able to be good.
Different people who responded to the day share their experiences.
I really enjoyed seeing people participate in the physical exercises in the games, and I'm really impressed. I was really impressed when the parliament stood up to play games to remain healthy.
There are so many schools here. We thank them so much. We've learnt a lot. I encourage people out there to please participate in this physical exercise.
The National Day of Physical Activity is an annual event that was launched by President Yoweri Museveni in July 2018, aiming at sensitizing the public not only on the importance of physical activity, but on all aspects of health lifestyle.